available to the borrower. These new rules should eliminate the need for multiple applications to be considered for different foreclosure alternatives. Section: if the mortgage servicer denies a complete loss mitigation application sent in soon enough before foreclosure, the servicer must explain